from this to this, and it only cost me less than $200 to make this outdated bathroom sink to look like this. Here are the Amazon DIY products I used for this project. These two are the aluminate resin dye that I used to mix the colors that I wanted for my sink. And this is the Unicone Art Epoxy Resin. I chose this brand because after extensive research, this resin did not show any signs of yellowing and remained clear as glass even after prolonged exposure to outdoor sunlight. This one right here is the drain that I installed. Very simple, yet elegant and solid. This one right here is my faucet made by Huron. And lastly, this is the Stone Coat Primer. This is what I use to cover the faded surface of the old sink, as you can see there. I've included all the links in the description below, together with a YouTube video I used to guide me through the process. Feel free to leave a message if you have any questions. The whole process was very easy and cheap, but with quality results. Hope this helps, and thanks for watching.